Continue our study of the physics of acoustical reverberation.